Sollen wir mal machen. Edit. Noch ein Stream. Sitting on the cell. So your hammer, bro. Yeah. Bro, I'll do. On. Wow. Gets up a lot more stamina though. Whatever. Like a bunch of dudes in here. Oh yeah. Come on out, lads. Oh shit. Yeah, totally the guards' barracks or some shit. Clearing them out though. Okay. That's bad. Luckily the thrust on this is able to kill them in one shot. That's awesome. Okay. Wait, I can't see it. That's all one of these I do. Whoa! Whoa! I didn't know there were more. Whoa! Whoa! What? I had no idea there were more. Shit! Well, that just got rid of my torch. Whatever I also have to make do without it. I wish you could pull out the torch again. No, you can't. Whoa. go back to where Nero Strait was? Bro. Whoa, there's two. I'm outside. Oh, that's what, that's what the hole was. Okay. Help me. Oh, never mind. Don't fall. Oh, you fell. Come back up here. Come back up, bitch. Oh. And antagonize him. Shit. He's almost dead. Quick. Heal. Come on up, lads. Oh, fuck. Oh, god damn, bro. Okay, okay. Uh-oh. No, wrong time for that. Oh, fuck. Okay, I can get that. Okay, I do a decent amount of damage to them. I mean, okay. Yeah, he's right. Hunter's right. I need to just... Bow strat's not going to work, because they're just going to jump up. Okay, I can do this. Oh, fuck, the pain, the hardest part is I need to run back. Thank you. That's gonna be the hardest fucking part. Uh-oh. God, you fucking kidding me. Of course I died. Dude, I died trying to run back. That's bullshit. That stupid fat fuck. I was really hoping I'd be able to kill them on my first try, because, dude, the run back's a pain in the ass. I'm just gonna run. Hopefully I don't die again. Oh, no! What the fuck? Dude, you kinda have to. Holy shit, there's... Dude, there's like no room for error. You have to. What the fuck, man? What kind of bullshit is that? This ass, this fat fuck. That's totally why they put him there, just to fuck with you. Fuck it. I'll make it. I can get past this guy. Get past him easy enough. Look at the hard part. Pass all these bricks. Oh, nope. Oh my god, okay. I totally get used to their attacks. Quick, heal. Quick! Heal. Okay, he's right, I really should have killed the one that jumped up here quick. I really wish they couldn't do that. That sucks. No! Ugh. The other one, his buddy's about to get up here. Okay. I don't see a chance with both of them up there. With one, maybe. With one, I stand a chance, but not with both. Oh my god, dude, the spin attacks! Ugh. God, if I can just kill one. Okay, I can't lock on. Uh-oh, long time drink. Oh, what? Okay, if I can just kill the one. God, yeah, dude, jump attack! No, I had it! He was still the other guy who was so close to being dead. Fuck. Oh, fuck. 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 Fuck, 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 fuck. Nothing lost in her. I'm not gonna do lost in her anyway. I wasn't gonna do it anyway, but. Okay, let's go. Okay. I thought I'd be slower past this second dude. Oh no, can't be slower past him though. The second dude is dangerous. Okay, he's fire, fireman too. Oh, you're fucking kidding me. You're fucking kidding me. Right now? Dude! Why right now? Fuck off! Are you a boss? No. 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 Please don't tell me the boss is blocked off because of that bullshit. No. 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 This is the worst possible time. Please tell me the boss isn't blocked off. Please tell me I still get the boss. Yes. Yeah, fuck you, dick. Oh, I almost thought this person was gone. I just couldn't see their health bar, that's all. I need more endurance. That is not block their attacks. Dodge. It's really hard to dodge up here. Okay. The one that jumps up here. I'm gonna try and quickly kill him. Oh, shit. That's not quickly. Oh, dude, no. Heavy attacks. Not worth it. Okay, that. Jump down. Quick. Okay. I don't have any souls anyway, but still. Stupid spin attack, that's what gets me. I hate his buddy. What a bumfuck asshole. Uh-oh. Oh no! Back up! Back! Oh no! No! Dude! I need a buff. That's what I need. I need to buff my weapon with something. Okay, okay. I got the strat down, I think. I think I know what I'm gonna do. What are they weak to? I'll probably just use. I think I have human pine resin, do I? Yeah, I do right here. Dark pine resin. I think I should use that. Do this. What we're gonna do is this. That way I do more damage. Life frames. Alright, let's pull the health back. If I die right now, I'd be so mad. I am in human form, and that would suck. Fuck you. Hopefully I get this guy the pyromancer again. I should be able to walk past him. Yeah. I'll have that asshole invade me again. Okay. Okay, get ready to roll, get ready to roll. Okay. Ah, just got me, whatever. Didn't do that much damage. It's really risky doing that. They're probably all gonna pile into the boss room once I kill them. Off. Come back up here. He must be like the newbie or something, because they're just watching. It's only after this guy gets murdered that they come in. Well, this other guy makes his way to me. I'm gonna buff the weapon. Okay, he's gonna come up with a strike. So I'm ready. Oh yeah. Damage. Jump down. Heal. Damage. Damn it! Oh, I thought I had a strat there. Oh, you fuckers! What the hell is wrong with you guys? That's hard, dude. Why is this so difficult? It's so hard to manage two enemies, that's why. Shit. I hate that. I know Dark Souls 2 has so many gank bosses, though. Not even funny. Okay, I'm gonna try this strategy again. Honestly, this doesn't work. I might just summon someone. There's no harm. There's nothing wrong with that. I'm gonna try to keep a humanity around for that, though. No more falling to my doom for me. Okay, I don't know how to open the door each time. That's pretty fucking annoying. Alrighty. Here. Hell yeah. Up you go. Okay, I've got pretty good suicide and house of the enemies. They're easy to take on their own, but just when they have two, it sucks. I do good damage against them. I do. I should probably should. Just gonna jump up and attack. That was dumb. Two strikes. What I should do. Oh no. Knock me off. I feel like they can do that much more damage. And I feel like... Oh, how'd he get me, bro? I feel like they can do that much more damage, and it should. That's weird. Oh, how'd they get me? Dude! Oh, wrong thing to heal, probably. Okay, I love you. Oh no! Back up! Back up! Oh no! Oh, I got greedy! I got greedy! Quick! Quick! It's Dante is almost dead. Alessia and Yahoo, fucking assholes. Are we accessible? So, hell yeah. Now, are all these assholes gonna stream in here now? Hope not. Hopefully they de-aggroed. Oh boy. Do I have a victory one? This room somewhere? Probably the messages are. Oh boy. Hell yeah, bro. That'd be ahead. Nothing. Okay, that felt pretty good. I'll probably just save this clip and I'll upload it. Let's call it Ruined Sentinels, I guess. Oh, this leads up to a chest. Hurrah for silence. Yes. That boss fight game is actually pretty cool. That's a good theme. Hush. Spell. Okay, I don't care, but still. Nice, I get it. I think Zoro is liking his new katana. It didn't work. Soldiers outside, and that's really unnerving me. Pointless. What is it happening? Maybe it's pointless. Oh. What the fuck? Wait, what? I guess they were right. What the fuck? What? Dude, there's so many hidden walls in this fucking room. It's so weird. Rusted coin. Hidden path ahead. I mean path. There's no path. It's just. Huh. That was fun. A bit frustrating for a little bit, but once I got it, all the more satisfying. Oh, no, it is. Oh, no, it's the explode, you assholes. One of them. That's all the changing was. Rouge water. Damn, there's so many. What, that's like five or six? Five. Damn, bro, that fucking. Get over there, does jump. By illusion. Old bone. Lost successful, therefore try sadness. Another one? What the fuck? What the hell? Oh, I see. Oh, I didn't even notice that. Oh, cool. I thought I had to jump. There's a hidden wall to it. Oh, okay, I'm dumb. Oh, I still made a jump because I'm cool. Oh, this is the pointless one. Here's the exit. Is there a bonfire for their fight after their, Oop, going the wrong way. Bonfire head. Oh, perfect. Soldier of a soldier. Oh, he's just dead. Oh, this is where, the Belfry Soul is. That's right. I completely forgot that. That's it. So bad. I still got a good majority of the- Oh, look how his sword's stuck in the ground, it's kinda funny. I still got a good majority of this zone left. I completely forgot about, Belfry, Soul. Oh, no, not Soul. Luna. Basil, there's the key. I really forgot about it. I didn't even press the roll, I just rolled automatically, I guess. So this must lead down to the Belfry. Right? Uh oh. Nope. Not right now. Actually, fuck it. Let's fight. What? Where are you going? Okay. That's fine. You can leave. Dwarf ahead. Oh, is that how you get to the Belfry Soul? Or Luna? You need a fucking, Pharaoh's Lockstone? Damn, bro. Ugh, I don't have Pharaoh's Lockstone right now. Let me rest. I kind of want to fight Pursuer. I want to test my katana against him, see how it does. There's so many bonfires here, dude. Actually, no, I spend my souls first. Upgrade and whatever bullshit I do. Okay. No, I beat them. They weren't that hard. I say that, yeah, I was kind of silently raging there, or raging pretty loudly. So it was kind of pissing me off. There. I'm with two levels of endurance. There is this. I should have another branch of yore. So I want to use it on the thing over here. The gender thing. I wouldn't do this, but like, do it on the rest of slash star, which is what I want. Oh, also, does anything with a crow? I know. Don't they all stay petrified something? So I have some of those? I thought I did. I have three small, smooth, and silky stones. I swear to God, I had some, because I don't. Oh. Whoops. I need to use one. Whoops. A gem. Fire Drake Stone. Okay. I used one by accident. That's what he was talking about. Well, whatever. Fuck it. Damn it. That'll happen. Alright. Anyway, let's unlock some shit. It's right here, right? Yeah. Because I want the SS flash. So I'm going to have 6. That'll give me a major advantage. Cowboy only had whatever the 4 he had. What? You don't immediately get one shot, dude? Kind of impressive. Ow. Can I slam me into the floor or some bullshit? There. What the hell are you doing? Fine. Maybe the ogres at the beach is gonna be a problem. I don't think I'll fight them. I can only hear them, I think. And I can fight one, but two? Oh. I don't know the archers are so much stronger. That makes sense. That's kind of weird. I don't know why the archers were slightly stronger. Doing my best. Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna cheese them. Hope it doesn't just immediately aggro. I'm gonna poison this asshole. Oh, the other one's coming up. I I get poisoned? No, not yet. Am I hitting him? I can't tell. Ah, he's poisoned now. You're fucked. See, I knew those poison arrows coming handy. Thank you, Gavlon. You are a god. And you know, I cut the last one fair and square. And like a poly kids kick his ass. So elbow will. Hey, come here. Really? Pursuer, why'd you spawn right now, bro? Bro. I'm trying to fight ogres. Dickhead, fuck off. We saw that he left. I thought he was spawning again. Okay, I think he left. There's the thing. Where's the treasure? Like, where's the Estus last shard being guarded? Oh, maybe that wasn't guarded by them. It's okay, it's somewhere over here then. I just missed it. Wait, what? Did I just miss it from a big stupid head? Where did I get it? Oh no, I got it. Okay, I'm stupid, I already had it. Okay. Okay. Hey, Pursuer, you wanna spawn again? I'll fight. Kinda curious how much damage my sword will do to you. Please tell me he'll spawn again. Pursuer! Cowboy did. Thanks. So I wanna. When I saw the walkthrough, they shouldn't respawn, the ogres. I call them ogres. They remind me of Shrek, except less sexy. And so they should. Oh yeah, they're not there, so I should be able to fight Pursuer. Pursuer. There we go. What? Come on, pursuer! Oh, bro. I'm hurting. Yeah, I'm too lazy to walk back to the bonfire. I'm just gonna do this. Alright, we got him. We got him, boys. Dude, fighting him in that one area will be hard because there's dark as shit down there. Where do I get another? Come on. Why will these incendiaries rise? Oh, okay. Alright, I'm not gonna get one right now, but like, I'm gonna go back to Lost Bastille to Serpent's Corpse. There's gonna be a pursuer boy down here. I don't wanna fight him. Yep. What a terrible spot to fight. Oh! That's hilarious! Oh, he's pissed! He's pissed! He's pissed! That was so funny. That was hilarious. He just blew himself up. Oh my god, okay. Oh. Okay, I didn't get the grab trigger. I don't know how I didn't. Son, I am just stacking to the right. Dude, that was hilarious. He fucking rushed forward and killed himself, basically. That's hilarious. Oh shoot, I have an SS slash shard. Right. That's so funny, he ran forward and blew himself up.
It's not here to see luck, however.
Upgrade? No, I won't do this right now. No. Although, let me just kill this other swordsman guy again, because I feel like it. Where is he? Come here. Oh, there you are. I know you're right there. Oh. It wouldn't let me immediately go for the R1 after I did that. Firehead, I don't see another message. Oh, this one? Rear and short tri tongues. What? But I think I've been over here, haven't I? That's what that one cage is, right? Oh yeah, I've been here. I don't think I've been up there. Hey, I've already seen this whole area. I think. Yeah, that's where the dogs are and that one asshole up there. I've been over here though. Incorrect. Yeah, I hit the thing and it knocked it down. Yeah. How does this go? Maybe not exactly to this part of it, but... Okay, no, I don't think I've been on the other side of this gate. Alright, I haven't been on this side, no, but I've gone over here. Yeah. I'm totally over here. What's up, love asshole? What's up? Oh. 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 Okay, so it wasn't all the way though, that's why. That's the way I jumped up. But just to confirm I've been here. Yeah. So I have that unlocked, so... Fuck, I might as well do it now. What'll be at? 11:30?